You can tell for all that amount of food that these pipes lead to a place where candy is cooked day and night nonstop. Liz is hidden in that place for sure. She's so sweet, she'll probably blend in with all that candy, though.
Charlie could also be there. We need to reunite with everyone. It's the only way to give Rod what he deserves. We better stay focused, you hear me? Wait a minute. Isn't that Charlie?
Yeah, that's Charlie.
Where are my friends? Why don't they come rescue me? Well, it seems like I will have to escape by myself. At least this kitchen looks harmless. Maybe I could even eat some... Oh, God. I think I need a plan.
Keep checking the cooks. Good, good, good.
What are you doing? Don't ever mix the ingredients wrong.
Good over there? Perfect. We continue with the plan.
Thank you. It was you who started the war. I don't regret what I did. And now who is knocking on the door?
Good morning. I'm Sister Philippa, the abbess of this school's order. It's been a while since I got some news about this place. And as you may understand, I had no choice other than...
Here you will stay. From this moment on, you will be my slave!
Jay, I'm still here. I'll do what I can.
Charlie, calm down. Everything is under control.
Intruder in sight.
Rebel padlock. No problem. Jay, bring me these items. They don't have to be pretty. Jay, bring me these items. They don't have to be pretty. Jay, bring me these items. They don't have to be pretty. This'll help you. Take it.
Okay, I'm still here. I'll do what I can.
I think it smells pretty good.
Spectacular!
Escaped. tasty. I think it smells pretty good. Intruder!
Good. I'm going to keep checking the cooks. Chubby boy gone.
Control.
Yes, I'm on it. Case, I have something very important to do first.
Fine. Jay and I are gonna start. Don't take too long.